Ever feel like you're talking to a robot and wish it were just a little bit smarter? You're not alone. In this video, we're diving into the best AI chatbots you can use right now. From ChatGPT and Claude to Microsoft Copilot, Google Gemini, a rising star called DeepSeek, and even how to build your very own chatbot with Zapier. Let's dive in. First up, ChatGPT by OpenAI. You've probably heard of this one. It's one of the most popular chatbots out there, and chances are you've used it before. It's like the Swiss Army knife of chatbots. It can help you write emails, brainstorm ideas, answer questions, and even write code. With GPT 4.0, it's even faster and more responsive. You can ask it to write anything from a marketing email to a full YouTube script. And the more detail you give it in your prompt, the better the result. There's also Canvas, a feature that lets you edit long-form text side-by-side with ChatGPT. You can tweak specific phrases, request tone changes, or iterate on ideas, like turning a generic email into a polished, time-sensitive one for, let's say, a cookie launch. It's multimodal too. Upload an image or a PDF and ask questions about it. Need help estimating cookie demand for the holidays? You can use a reasoning model, and ChatGPT will walk you through all of the analysis. Want images or the latest cookie flavor trends? ChatGPT can generate visuals and search the web with live results. It even shows you all of the sources. You could try it for free at ChatGPT.com, and with ChatGPT Plus, you get access to more powerful models, faster responses, and extras like custom GPTs, projects, memory, and even video generation. Next up, I partnered with Zapier to show you their free AI chatbot tool. With this one, you can build your own chatbot trained on your own data, like a website, uploaded documents, or even Zapier tables, and it just takes a few minutes. It's easy to use and also fully customizable. You can change its personality, color scheme, logo, and even build in conversation logic to collect leads or route questions. When you're ready to launch, you can share it via a unique URL or embed it directly on your website. And since it's built using Zapier, it connects to thousands of other apps. That means you can track leads, analyze conversations, and create Zaps that automatically follow up with your team. Now, let's look at Claude, built by Anthropic. Claude stands out for its natural, thoughtful tone. In fact, many users say it feels more like chatting with a trusted mentor or a professor than a robot. You can even tweak Claude's writing style to sound more like you, concise, formal, friendly, or totally custom. Just upload writing samples or provide a few examples and Claude adapts. It's also a great tool for learning to code. Claude can walk you through how CSS works or even generate interactive examples. That's something that sets it apart from most of its competitors. Pros? Claude gives nuanced advice, adapts tone well, and supports rich content like images and document uploads. A couple of the drawbacks, though, it can't generate images or browse the internet, and there are message limits depending on your plan. Still, if you value tone and coaching, like feedback, Claude's definitely worth checking out. You might have noticed a new icon appearing just about everywhere, on your Windows taskbar, in Word, PowerPoint, Teams, Edge, and even on some keyboards. That's Microsoft Copilot, your everyday AI companion, and it's here to help you work smarter and faster. You can ask Copilot anything, whether you're writing emails, summarizing documents, analyzing Excel data, or even generating creative assets like images or songs. It works via typed prompts, voice, and image input. In Microsoft 365 apps, Copilot adapts to what you're doing. In Outlook, it can summarize emails and draft replies. In Word, it can help you rewrite or improve your writing. In Excel, it analyzes and visualizes your data. Need to look up a price using VLOOKUP? Just ask. Copilot generates the formula, explains how it works, and even applies it to your spreadsheet. Next is Google Gemini, formerly known as Bard. It's more than just a chatbot. It connects to Google Search, Gmail, Drive, Calendar, and YouTube, making it one of the most tightly integrated assistants available. Ask it for help writing a performance review, and it'll give you multiple polished options. Use it to look up facts, and you'll get real-time citations that you can expand. You can even click double-check to verify Gemini's responses against the web. Gemini can also extract data from images, generate illustrations with your story, and even summarize YouTube videos or documents in your Google Drive. It remembers the context of your conversation, so follow-ups feel seamless. With extensions turned on, Gemini gets even smarter. Just type in at Gmail, at Drive, or at Calendar in a prompt, and you can find documents, summarize folders, or even schedule meetings right inside of your chat. In Gmail, Docs, Drive, Gemini lives natively in the top right-hand corner. Use it to draft or polish emails, summarize content, or co-author new material. It's fast, fluid, and if you're already in the Google ecosystem, it might be the most convenient chatbot out there. And finally, we have DeepSeek, China's latest AI breakthrough that's quickly gaining attention around the world. It's open source, lightning fast, and also impressively accurate, especially when solving complex problems using chain-of-thought reasoning. DeepSeek shows its work step-by-step, just like a tutor thinking out loud. It's excellent at solving math problems, generating code, and even writes poetry. And the best part? It's free to use right now and significantly cheaper to run than ChatGPT. Compared to ChatGPT, it sometimes takes a little longer to respond, but its reasoning is solid. And while its interface may be basic, it makes up for it in raw capability. If privacy is a concern, keep in mind it's hosted in China. If you're worried about this, as an open source project, you can also run it directly on your computer. Which one are you using or planning to try? Drop your thoughts in the comments below, human-generated or even AI-generated. Please consider subscribing and bake a cookie. I'll see you in the next video, unless the robots get there first. And if they do, hopefully they like chocolate chip.